probably knew that. I made a new base for us in the harbor. Perfect place to cook up some new amps. It's amazingly amazing.
When this is over, I'm going to buy you a thesaurus.
Alright, welcome back everyone, and it's some more Sunset Overdrive. And now I need to remember how to play the fucking game. Dude, now I have to go back all the way there. Fuck off, bitch. I'm just trying to travel, dude. Forward. Grab some that stuff. Some money as well. Stinky fucking thing. Goodbye. Oh, hello. Where? Oh, hello. Bye. Any more of these assholes wants to shoot me? Oh, yeah, there is. What's that? Ooh. Suck a penis. Oh, they're all dead. All right, good. Give me my HP back, bitch. Any more assholes wanna fucking fuck with me? Fuck around and find out. Oh, kill while bouncing. Another fucking achievement. Let's fucking go.
Guys, the one to kill me.
3. Alright, let's do the main mission. I look so goofy.
Hey there. I'm looking for Ignatius.
Interloper!
Whoa, what's an interloper? Somebody call off Roid Rage!
What the fuck? Wanna be local or?
I call a truce! Or timeout or whatever!
Do you wish to swear fealty to the king?
Yeah, fealty. Let's do it.
Proceed to the altar.
What the fuck? What is actually going on? Hold on. I hope my mic works. It does, good.
On bended knee. Do you swear by the old gods and the new to serve King Ignatius?
Wait, that's Ignatius?
Do you swear fealty?
Yeah, yeah, by all the gods and trees and wizards and stuff. Is my quinceañera over now?
You may rise.
I'm not a doctor, but does the king need a coroner?
Alas, our king has fallen ill. I pray you can liberate him from the spirits that afflict him.
I sense some epic missions in my future.
What the fuck?
What the actual fuck? And I'm the only one around here who's not living in a 12th century fantasy. So listen, Ignatius is sick, for real. He needs 21st century food and medicine.
Got it. Real food and medicine and maybe a shrink dressed as a cleric or something?
Seriously, he needs your help. I'm worried for him.
Alright, cool. Elf ears. What the fuck?
Quickly, child. I have new styles here. Perfect for your...
A fortnight passed. Our stores were raided by a band of ruffians. Our king is weak and needs sustenance.
Sorry, I don't speak Dungeon Master.
Some scab stole all our food.
Silence! Anachronizer!
Whatever.
We shall journey into the forest together. There, we will gather our victuals.
Sure thing, bub. Lead the way.
This way!
Here we come, victuals.
Our victuals.
My...
Ah, a quest. I shall serenade you along the way.
No songs! Till we reach the forest. Now we ride!
Oh my fucking god. I need to fix the other headphones. Legitimately. I don't have glue anymore.
King Ignatius has not eaten since our stores of ragweed expired.
You guys have been eating weed? That explains a lot. Listen, edibles can mess you up. You gotta be careful.
I have faith he will revive after supping on a traditional meal. favorite route. More dangerous, but much quicker.
Jesus Christ.
Continue to the forest to fuck Arthia! Our king sickens by the minute!
Jesus Christ, these guys are cringe as fuck.
Harvesting tree bark for our king.
You're gonna feed your king tree bark? Oh, now I get it. You hate your king and you're trying to slowly poison him with bark soup.
How dare you! Tree bark is a staple of many a medieval diet.
You do know that all those medieval people died horrible deaths, right? I keep forgetting. I'm dealing with crazy people.
Tune quite enough, Bard, thank you. Anachronizer, you are tasked with guard duty while we perform the dangerous and honorable harvest. Do not let the goblins slay us, or our spirits will haunt you for eternity.
Oh my god.
I blacksmithed up some catapults. They should help in battle.
From the gutter, they come from the pit. This song makes them hate us. What muggering pieces of
Wait for it. Wait for it. Fire when ready.
At the castle! Fire!
Just look toward any catapult and say the word. They'll be dead in no time.
Yeah, yeah.
To the first tops of trees! Bard, commence the song of hunt! A small party of goblins coming from the power plant!
Castle! Fire!
She slashed
defeated the skating snakes, but we must continue our harvest.
Chandler, sire, mayhap I have a word.
Silence, anachronizer! Where be our bard?
He's dead.
Fie! We cannot harvest without song!
Can I be the new bard? I'm sick of being a smither. I want to be something more fun.
Indeed! You may play as the new bard!
Kick ass!
What commence the harvest and sing loudly, bard! Sing for the gods!
Orcish archers coming from the power plant!
We must harvest with speed, disband, and spill the blood of these miscreants!
Blade-bearers under the castle!
That was cringe as shit.
Forsooth, countrymen, that was amazing.
Allow me to thank thee for thy skills on the battlefield. Thou dost possess the strength of Samson and the wisdom of Solomon.
And the power of love. Now go feed Ignatius that bark jerky and let me know when he's conscious. I have work for him.
Let us return to our king with haste.
Bro, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? I'm not gonna be doing side stuff because they are fucking annoying.
Hey, it's Wendy. So you know that bar dark soup you almost died for? It's not out. Hitting the spot.
What a surprise! Okay, send it through to me at the farmer's market.
Let me grab this thing now. Let's go back to these weirdos. Kill for me. I'm pretty awesome. There is a chest somewhere here. I guess I'll grab it.
Thank you.
heck? There is another truck over here. I can't grab it. Alright, let's go and do the main quest again. For the main quest. Otherwise I will keep playing this for no reason.
The farmer's market is bound to have at least a few fruits and vegetables. Potatoes at least. They had those in the 12th century, right? What the? Where'd all the food go? You stupid fat pigeons ate all the food? Why? You can get by on cigarette butts and litter! Gah!
Where is thy food you spoke of?
Fat pigeons.
Fat pigeons?
They had pigeons in the 12th century, right?
Welcome to the Pigeon Dome! Many pigeons enter.
Oh my god, not again.
Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons! Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too! Whip
that poor beast.
Ready, set, roast! brains for a massive pigeon combo!
Yeah, birdie, birdie! The winged rats approach!
That's so little. I don't know how to get them fast.
Pigeons, come feast!
1 minute remaining.
Oh, just shoot them. Okay, cool. I need 500.
30 seconds remaining.
Try again, Hunter. From Fox the beginning.
Apes. Son of a...
Alright, this time I at least know what the fuck to do.
Many pigeons enter. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Whip it out. Ready, set, roast.
We must try again, Hunter. From the beginning.
Son of a...
Welcome to the Pigeon Dome. Many pigeons enter.
How do I do this shit? Like, legitimately.
And pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too.
It's not even flaming.
Ready, set.
Thank you.
pigeon combo!
The winged rats approach!
Okay, now I can get it. Now I can get it. I need 500. I never get close now. Oh my god, it doesn't even do flaming stuff. Hold on, let me restart from the checkpoint. Or I'm just too stupid to do it, like, for reals.
Welcome to the pigeon dome. Many pigeons enter. Some.
Let me also try another thing. Let me go advanced and let me put that to 60 FPS. That might help. But not
use
sure.
The grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Whip it out. Ready, set, roast.
Oh my god, this is awful.
Lure entire flocks into the flames for a massive pigeon combo. Did I do it? Hell yeah, fucking finally, holy shit.
Enough of this foolishness.
Back to Fargavia!
With speed!
Brigands ahead!
Now. Let me put the FPS up again. Jesus Christ, that was fucking dog shit. Let me see what kind of upgrades can I like grab. New traps. Dead. Fucking dead.
We have smoked thine enemies!
Right. I don't know what smoke means, but your king awaits his victuals.
Right! King Ignatius, eat, so you may be reborn.
If he barfs up that gutter chicken, I'm out of here.
King sleeps peacefully. You have done well, my lord. We are forever indebted. Perhaps you would like to share in the king's feast?
Yeah, no, thanks. I think I'd rather eat bark.
There we go. That was a lot of pigeons. It fucking was, wasn't it?
Our king suffers from Satan's fire.
You mean he has a fever?
We know not how to release his demons. Perhaps you know a maester of the Citadel.
Yeah, sorry, I don't know a master from a city hall, but I do know where to get some medicine. Sit tight.
I look buff as shit.
Oh, when I get back with your drugs, we'll discuss my offense at your assumption that I would know where to find drugs. think I remember seeing some pharmaceuticals down by the docks.
This monster will not show me. Don't get me wrong, this is fun game, but not to my liking, to be honest, but I'm gonna still do it and finish it off.
Pharmaceutical shipments. Perfect. There's gotta be some cold medicine or something for Ignatius around here.
Attempted. All Fisco trucks now in lockdown. Fisco security force en route.
What? Oh, man.
Fuck, dudes. Now I have to deal with these dickheads. What the fuck are you? Bomb robot. Alright, cool. Where is the fucking last one?
Fisco security defeated. Trucks now open. You earned it. Nice shooting, by the way.
Hey, thanks, Mr. Truck. What do we have in here? Plan A, the night before the morning after pill. Nope, that's not gonna help a fever. Ritalin for babies. It was just a matter of time. Vizotussin, finally, something that'll cure a fever.
Hey, it's Wendy. So, I hear you're out gathering medicine for Ignatius?
Yeah, actually, I just found some. I'm on my way back now.
You need to make a stop on the way. I'll meet you at the park.
Oh, is that code for get more drugs?
Oh, hello, Chuck. What do you have here? Oh, what the fuck is that? Grabbing it.
My guns are like my children. I build them, I love them, and I sell them at a good price.
Spend over 25,000 overcharge. Oh, Alright, we have new weapons. Ooh, we do have new weapons. Ma, I'm boring. Ooh!
Leech pond. Gross.
Eh, it gets grosser. Take off all your clothes.
Whoa, whoa! I'll try anything once, but I like to know what I'm getting into first.
Ignatius can only be treated using 12th century medicine. Which means bloodletting.
I think I see where this is going.
You need to strip to your undies and walk through the pond to collect leeches.
Fuck that! Alright, so it's just your average picnic in the park then?
Dude, I'm already naked.
Ridiculous.
This is gonna be so entertaining.
Okay, I got this. Find my spirit animal. Reach down, find me. Oh god, what's that? Okay, just be calm. Just breathe through it.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, this is crazy.
Try a different pond. I think you sucked all the leeches out of that one.
No, I didn't.
Try a different pond. I think you sucked all the leeches out of that one.
No, I did.
In a world of constant evolution, where the line between man and machine begins to blur,